Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Gino Effler, Vice President of Public Affairs, Volvo Cars of North America.
Good morning. Thank you. Good morning. Welcome. It's great to see all of you here this morning, and we're going to pick up the pace a little bit, get you all back on time and on schedule. And it's good to see you all here so bright-eyed and ready to go. I am Gino Effler. I'm the new kid on the Volvo block. And I became Vice President of Public Affairs just a few weeks ago. And like the all-new Volvo C30 that you're going to learn more about today, I think you might say that this is my North American debut, just like it is for the car. To tell you more about this great C30 and how we will bring it to the North American market, it's my pleasure to introduce to you Ann Bellick, the President and CEO of Volvo Cars of North America. Ann?
Thank you, Gino, and welcome aboard. And welcome, everyone, to yet another exciting chapter in Volvo's terrific series of new model introductions and the North American unveiling of the new C30. I hope you're as thrilled with this new C30 as we are here at Volvo. This car, with its sleek design, powerful turbocharged engine, and Volvo's renowned safety heritage, is just the latest in a long line of all new cars that we've recently shown you. Earlier this year, we launched the all new C70 with its unique three-piece retractable hardtop. Then a few months later, we showed you the latest in Scandinavian luxury in the all new Volvo S80, which is the first Volvo sedan with a V8 engine. And today, for the first time in the United States, we're displaying the new XC90 V8 Sport, which is an enthusiastic take on the best-selling European SUV. But the star of today's show, of course, is the new Volvo C30 that you see here on either side. It's a car that is loaded with personality and what we like to call a product of free will. The C30 fills a very important role in our model lineup, one that will bring young customers to our retailers. Many are new to our brand. And as you all know, the value of bringing customers when they're young, exposing them to new models that meet their changing needs and satisfy their desires for safety and performance is vital because it will keep them in the Volvo family throughout their lives. So we mean it and our customers understand it when we say Volvo for life. But how are we going to do this? Well, for starters, the C30 must appeal to the buyer as an individual. It's a great-looking car that will appeal to those seeking an exciting driving experience and all of the legendary safety that Volvo is known for. C30 customers want their car to reflect their personalities and their emotional attachment to that car. And to do that, we will offer C30 unique color combinations, a wide range of options, and a full complement of accessory items from the factory. And these are going to include things like snowboard and bike racks, all the electronic goodies that these customers look for, such as ports to plug in their MP3 players and satellite radio. On top of that, our local accessory team is working with several suppliers that are exploring many additional items that range from engine dressing to performance and appearance accessories. So simply put, the new C30 is a car that can be as individual and as expressive as its owner. So this product of free will concept, I hope, is starting to make sense to you. To speak to this new customer, of course, will require that we speak to them on their own terms. So it will be important to get the C30 into this customer's hand literally and figuratively. People must experience this car for themselves through the fun and interactive programs that connect the C30 to their active lifestyles. Additionally, our innovative online campaigns will go beyond traditional television and magazine advertising. In fact, the C30 will primarily be marketed over the web, where we believe our customers spend the majority of their free time. As we get closer to the launch of the new C30 later next year, you will begin seeing just what we have up our sleeves. Until then, however, let's find out a little bit more about this fantastic new car. So here to tell you more about the Volvo C30 from a product perspective is Steve Madden, who's Volvo Cars Design Director, and Håkan Abramson, C30 Project Director. Steve.
Thank you, Anne. Well, good morning. Hello, everyone. Now, as a designer, you'd probably actually expect me to pick a black car as my favorite color, wouldn't you? But I'm not going to do that. Now, just take a look at these exciting window graphics, especially the rear on this car, and you can actually see why a completely contrasting color combination is the best choice here. The new Cosmic White with the body kit in brown Java Pearl. A color combination you might actually recognize from the C30 design concept we showed back in Detroit. Now, the color, actually, the inspiration came from the modern sports fashions world of a pair of running shoes, which had this striking combination. Now, it's maybe not the typical automotive color scheme, but as a reaction to this was so positive from the C30 design concept, we decided to put this contrasting color combination also into production. Now, this is just one of the many color contrasting combinations available with this car that you can actually choose from.
Yes, Steve. A real compact Scandinavian cool car. And with the body kit, you get a true sports execution. It also has sport chassis and 18-inch wheels. And the interior styling is just as exciting, with aluminum on the center stack, steering wheel, and gear lever. Plus, sporty aluminum pedals, a matching black upholstery, and specially designed C30 carpets.
Now, as you can see, the design of the production C30 is very much in tune with that of the C30 design concept. The front keeps its dynamic character with those angled frowning headlamps, and of course the low wide grille. The sloping roof and the angled rear create a very fast silhouette, and together with that dramatic belt line and the extreme boat-shaped side windows, they enhance the car's dynamic looks. Now, the smallest car from Volvo also has the biggest, most muscular shoulders. And these are accentuated by those horseshoe-shaped rear light patterns. And of course, the glass tailgate, a strong iconic feature a lot of you may remember and recognize from the classic P1800 ES. Now, it's very clear that with so much emotion, no one will actually have to question which car they have in front of them.
Don't let the compact format fool you. The C30 will carry four adults in full comfort. It will surprise you how much head and leg room there is for the rear passengers. The individual rear seats are slightly centered to create a spacious environment and allows for a good forward view. This also makes it easier to chat to the people in the front seat. Another highlight, the space between the rear seats not only gives improved rearward visibility, but also a clear view through the whole car all the way up to the floating center stack.
Now, thin floating center stack actually comes in seven different versions. And you may remember the unique surf patterned aluminium version from the C30 design concept. Well, that's also available as an accessory.
The center stack is also an entertainment center in the C30. And I have to confess, I have a passion for hi-fi sound systems. So we have made sure that this car can be equipped with one of the best factory-fitted audio systems in the world. It includes a 5x130-watt digital amplifier from Alpine, surround sound from Dolby, and incredible speakers from Dynaudio. This finely tuned system will impress even the most demanding listener. And of course, you can plug and play your MP3 or iPod.
Now, talking about iPods, I guess you could say that the C30 is actually the automotive answer. Loads of emotion, smart functionality in a very small, personalized package.
This emotional design creates a fun-to-drive promise that the car is very keen to deliver. You will get the chassis with sporty driving characteristics, well-controlled body motions, and direct steering response. And the T5 turbo engine gives you 218 horsepower to play with, reaching 60 miles per hour in just 6.2 seconds.
Now, the C30 is not trying to be a full-size family Volvo, because that's exactly what the target customer doesn't look for in this case. But it's definitely a practical car. We like to use the expression customized functionality. And by this, we mean the C30 is tailor-made for its intended owner. Now, with the rear backrests up, you've space for four adults and a couple of sports bags. Fold one or both of the rear backrests down, and there's surprisingly more space for all the things you'd expect to load in there.
Almost the whole Volvo press conference, and so far not a word about safety. Well, since the C30 is a true modern Volvo, of course it comes with all the first-class safety you would expect. Although it's almost 9 inches shorter than the S40, it is just as safe, both in frontal, side, and rear impacts. This is thanks to the patented body structure, fine-tuned for this car, and the safety systems you find in other Volvos.
Now that was all from us, so please come and take a good look at the C30, a car that will add a lot more spice to the Volvo brand. And of course, there are plenty of Volvo executives here to answer any of your questions. Thank you very much.